learn a new language with me. I had been planning on doing this for a while, so I thought maybe we can learn together. The language I have chosen is Traflish. I don't know if some of you speak Traflish. I've been working through a book for a while now, and I thought I would just write some basic sentences in English down the left hand side, and then put in the translations down the right hand side. And then we'll look at the numbers, and then just do some vocab. So, the first sentence that I'm going to write, let's just zoom this in here a wee bit, get a bit closer. Okay, so first sentence in English is, my name is Kevin. Start off nice and easy. And in Traflish, that is Na Kalton Ish Kevin. Na Kalton Ish Kevin. I live in Belfast. Ne Rack. Oh, Belfast. Ne Rack, oh, Belfast. This is a bit of a long one. I'm not quite sure if this is exactly accurate. I sort of used the dictionary in the back of the book. I make whisper videos. Beach Thai YouTube. So Na Kalton Ish Kevin Ne Rack O Belfast Ne Peng Tantu Beach Thai YouTube. I hope you fall asleep. This video. Do I have enough room? I'll write down here then. So I, of course, is Ne Washa. Yale lives on the Leash Beach. Newansha Yale lives on the Leash Beach. And remember, you put a J at the end of the word to make it plural. And let me see, the last sentence that I worked out was, I have to two brothers. And one sister. Nay, pived. Genja. Oops. Daisy. I left out the word for two. Well, for this sake of argument, just because the limited space we'll put in two. Ne, pift, gilge, ginger, it, melp, fink. So, ne, pift, gilge, ginger, it, melp, fink. Yeah. Okay, so na kota nish kevin, ne rako Belfast, ne ping tantu vij tayuchub, ne wancha yale liz ante nish vij, ne pivt gilj gen genja et melp fink. Okay, so those were just some of the basic sentences. I'm sure some of you probably know that already. So, we're just going to look at the numbers. Next time, we'll look at the colors. So the numbers are, we have 0 is zil. 1 is mop, I had up there for my one sister. 2 is gilge. 3 is jadul. 4 is twaja. So we have the two symbol tuja, tuja. I'm not quite sure sometimes it's either tuja, tuja. I suppose it depends upon the regional dialect. 5 is flamen. 6 is Tulma, Tulma. 7 is Berlzig. Don't know why I've started using a capital letter. I suppose I must have used a capital 2 there. Berlzig for 7. 8. Do you know what 8 is? Pilma, of course. And 9 is Iglesic, and then 10 is Tinksa, Tinksa. So the numbers are Zil, Map, Gilj, Jadu, Twaja, Flamen, Tulma, Berlzig, Pilma, Ilichig and Tinks. Just a review from the top again. We have Na Kalton Ish Kevin, Ne Rak O Belfast, Ne Peng Tantu Vij Ta YouTube, Ne Wansha Iale Lis Onte Lish Vij, Ne Pift Gilj Jenje et Melp Fink. So I think that'll do for now, but what I'll do is I'm just going to write down a list of vocabulary. So just put in so we have vocab Traflish. That is limb 2. So I'm going to see the basics that we learned this time are I is nay, my is na, is ish, to live is, sorry, I'm writing what I'm saying, to live is raksha. Remember, in all regular verbs, the ending is J, raksha. N is O. To make is pangja. To whisper, it's not really a word you're going to use too often, is tanturj. Tanturj. In the video, I suppose it's because they just took the word from the English, is just vid. Suppose you could turn it into a verb and do to video, and it would be vid. But leave that just as it is there. On is ta. To hope is watch. To fall yalaj. Yalich. Asleep. This. Dream. Ante. This. Lish, to have, pefje, pefje, it's the irregular to have, ends with J-E, gens, meaning brother. And then Fink, meaning sister. So that's, I think that's good enough for our first video looking at learning Traflish. So we have Nakalton Ish Kevin, my name is Kevin. Nairak O Belfast, I live in Belfast. Ne peng tantu vij ta YouTube. I make whisper videos on YouTube. Ne wancha iale lis onte lish vij. I hope you fall asleep during this video. Ne pift gilj jenge et malp fink. I have two brothers and one sister. And then the numbers zil malp gilj jadul. Toild, Toija, Flamin, Tulma, Burlzig, Pilma, Ilizig, Tinks. Must not be remembering that. Toija. Okay, thanks for watching. And let me know if you want me to do more videos on learning Traflish. Well, I'll be doing a few more. And let me know if you... Do you know any Traflish? Do you know anybody who speaks Traflish? Thanks for watching and joy bye.